Hello and welcome to this presentation. As amateur photographers, we strive for excellence and we do shoot rather a lot of images. Not all of them can be standalone pictures that have that something special. But our motivation compels us to continue shooting. So what do we do with those images that are not masterpieces, but they're good images? Why not make an audiovisual presentation like the one I'm about to show?